lot about my jewelry today. Some points I know were very accurate and some were not. Overall, I'd say that it was a very interesting experience.